Today, we're fishing with some minnows.
Yeah, got enough right here. So we're loaded up with tons of minnows.
Solid.
Now it's time to go ahead and slay.
Oh my God, you want? Finally took the minnow.
What up, slayers? We're back at it with another slay adventure, and today we're fishing with some minnows. That's right, we're fishing with minnows. So I'm here at my local bait spot where I've loaded the entire place with tons of bait. I've taken all my friends here, even Blake's exotic animal ranch. Now with that being said, we're to catch some minnows right now. All right, I have my trusty green bucket that Lily got for me, which is pretty cool. I like it. Nice and green, nice and bright. And we're gonna get some water right now. If you come look over here on the top, it is loaded with minnows. I'm not sure if you guys can see, but let me help you out real quick, watch. They think it's food whenever you spit. And they rush right to it.
Oh, we see them.
There's so many minnows right here. So we actually might just have to go ahead and get water and scoop them out like that. Alrighty. Here we go. Gonna get some water real quick. Just enough. Oh, I always have to catch some stupid leaves. I just want some clean water. So I apologize for the noise. We're in the inner city as always. Cause that's what we do, we slay in the city here. And we're gonna get some more water. Look at that crystal clear water right there. I don't know if you can see, but let's catch some minnows. I think, what, like two or three scoops and that should be it?
Oh yeah.
All right, here, scoop one, missed. All right, let me actually get a scoop. I'm gonna go from this side. Scare them, they know what's going on. They know my name, Joey Slay. Check this out, guys. Minnows.
Ooh.
Tons of minnows. So what I'm gonna do with these guys is use them for bait. A lot of peacocks, bass, snakeheads, everything here in South Florida munches on these minnows for nutrients, and they grow up to be nice and strong pets so we can catch them and put them in our ponds. So I'm gonna go ahead and actually scoop some more. They're just getting far, far. I didn't bring any bait with me today. Usually the move is a lot of bread. So you just gotta go deep with it. Yeah, got enough right here. So we're loaded up with tons of minnows.
Solid.
Now it's time to go ahead and slay. All right, slayers. So I decided to go ahead and heed to Lily's advice and stay here. There's a lot of wildlife here, tons of the Florida exotics that we can find all over Florida right here. So why not fish with the minnows we have right here as well? We're loaded up, we have all the bait we need. We'll take turns, have some fun, but in order to catch fish with those little minnows, we have to use a minnow hook. Check out this minnow hook right here, guys. Let me turn it around for you. La 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 la. Look at this thing. Look at that minnow hook right there.
It's so teeny.
It's so small because we have small baits to catch small fish. And with those small fish that we catch with the small fish, we're gonna catch bigger fish to catch bigger fish. You get the point. We're gonna catch a lot of fish today. All right, time to get a good strong bait. We got our bait, here you go. Now we gotta use our hook. Look at this small hook. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is hook it from the bottom jaw and through the top. There you go. Little finesse hook right there. Check it out. See that?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. All right, let's see what we can catch with this minnow. Hopefully it can cast far. Who knows? Just using straight braid. So, come on. Might have to go fly fishing with this thing. All these birds are having fun with it. So, we got what we need. Come on. Oh, I got actually pretty far. Let's see what happens. Oh, first bait, we got a fish. Oh, oh, we got a little something on. One of our exotics down south right here, look at that. We caught minnows and we just slayed a little Mayan, which is prime for peacock bass. But this one's kind of big right now. This is a good snook bait too. You know what? Should we keep this for bait for a peacock or let it go? Wanna keep it for a peacock?
Yeah.
All right, cool. So we'll go ahead and keep this beautiful Mayan right here. For a big exotic, we're gonna go after two, another peacock bass. Sweet.
Sweet, sweet, sweet.
Wanna throw more minnows here or go elsewhere?
Throw more minnows.
All right, more minnows it is. All right, we're gonna go ahead and throw out another minnow because Lily wants to see what lurks in these waters. Ooh, whoa, 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 chill out. These hooks are so prime for these minnows. They're perfect. Get it right there through the top jaw. Boom, boom. Set to go, ready to slay. Now, I wanna go ahead and travel just down the pond and see what lurks under this covert pipe. Here we go. Whew. Ooh, nice throw by Joe Slay. Now we wait. These birds are really having, oh, insta bite. Got robbed. I get distracted with the birds. Hey, shut up. All right, guys, we went ahead and rigged up another minnow. And this side looks like it's popping. So I'm gonna go ahead and cast over there. Oh, instant, on top. Oh yeah, come on, we're on something.
What?
Nice, this is exactly what I was looking for, guys.
Woo.
Nice little bluegill, which are prime baits for bass, as well as peacocks do like them, they do, but tarpon and snook love the slay. Lily caught her biggest tarpon on one of these. So let's go, come on. Come on, baby, look at that. So we got another bait here. I'm gonna let this one go because we're not gonna use him today. If it's a mine, I'll keep it. All right, I think we're about done with this spot. We're gonna go load up on more minnows and head to catch some peacocks. We're out here again and it's been an absolute failure today. The weather has stopped us. We lost our minnows in transport and everything like that. Like all we have are little minnows. Here, come, check this out. All we have are little minnows. So we're working with what we got and hopefully we can go ahead and catch something absolutely giant. I don't know. Honestly, right now, today's video kind of turned into a fail. I mean, we have to even change. We got soaked. So let's hope for the best and see if we can catch something. So guys, I wanted to go ahead and show you, since we're low on big minnows, went ahead and double up on some smaller minnows. Can you guys see that?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Let's go ahead and see what we can slay. Now we just gotta wait. Like I said, it's been probably the roughest time fishing in a long time. Long time. Guys, I don't know if you guys can see, but you see this orange thing? Can you guys see it?
Yeah.
Freaking Midas.
Wow.
Midas.
Hello.
Midas. So let's go ahead and see if we can go ahead and catch one of these Midas with our minnow. Now we wait. Might jig it a little bit just to see. Are you okay?
I'm good. There's an iguana, the iguana in that tree.
Oh, you'll be fine. You'll be good. All right, Slayer. So since we lost the big minnows, we're having a tough time catching fish. But fear not. I have found a resolution. We're going to grab some grass. Actually, maybe this leaf. Hook the leaf right through and we're just gonna work this leaf just like so.
Nice.
But I want to actually work a blade of grass instead because I like the green. So we're gonna grab some little leaf right here, run it just like so here. It should work. So we gotta find some peacocks. I found some peacocks that are right here. Just cast the head, see the blade of grass works. Check it out.
Oh, it does.
Perfect. All right, everything's fired up, here we go. All right, guys, on a blade of grass. Come on, give it a second. Hold. Twitch it around. See if anything likes it. Nothing's liking. Oh my gosh.
You want?
Finally took the minnow. It took forever. I'm out here just jigging the minnow. We finally got him to eat the minnow. Oh my goodness. Finally.
Woo.
Finally a day that's been really rough has turned into something nice. I mean, look at this weather. What do you expect? Oh! Oh, baby. Come on. Right here. On little minnows, if I can get this thing in. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
All right, let me get this guy in. Look at this, guys.
Hello.
Small, nice little peacock devoured my little minnow. See? Nicely hooked. That was crazy.
I know.
Let me show you this guy real quick.
Guy.
Look at this beautiful peacock bass. Wow. Well, Slayers, I mean, it's not the biggest peacock bass. We've caught bigger, but mission complete. We're able to go ahead and catch several species on the minnow. It wasn't easy since we lost all those minnows in transport to this spot. But Slayers, that's all the time we have for today. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Go ahead and drop some comments in regards to what you want to see in the future in regards to bow fishing videos, crossbow. I can do just about anything you guys want me to do. So with that being said, I'll see you in the next adventure. Booyah.
Peace.
Oh, you're still recording?
Yeah.
Booyah.